We need urgent intervention. We have our own armor in Linden, our own storm in Linden that would have affected many families.
Mayor of Linden, Carwin Holland, appeals to the central government to assist residents of the mining town after a freak storm ripped through the municipality on Tuesday.
We've had trees falling on homes in Blueberry Hill, in Wizrock, 1 Mile, Victory Valley. Most of the houses on the hills were affected.
As of last night, the town council was still assessing the full extent of the damage. Based on the response thus far, scores of families have been displaced.
This is the initial count from persons who call in and lodge reports, either with the council or with the police or with the RDC. At least over 50 families, I could say, are under stress at this moment, and we need to offer some kind of relief to them. However, it's well over 100 and something persons or homes, I would say, that was, you know, severely affected.
As previously reported, the storm ripped the roof from the market and a secondary school. Unfortunately, the elderly of the community were not spared either.
We need assistance for the Dorfolk home as well. That was severely damaged. This is the elderly home in Linden. Severe damages at the Dorfolk home.
The storm has affected some of Linden's most vulnerable residents. As such, without outside assistance, the recovery efforts could take months, if not years.
Residents cannot just afford to rebuild their houses, etc. There's economic hardship in Linden. So when a storm like this hit, it's very tough on residents and homeowners because they cannot do the repairs, they cannot stand the cost.
Despite the destruction, Mayor Holland was heartened by the fact that several residents of the community have opened their homes to their displaced neighbors. Those who would like to help or are seeking assistance themselves are asked to call the MNTC emergency number at 444-6303 or the police at 444-3512.